Are we going there to visit, or are we going there to stay? Am I gonna see my grandpa? Can I have a pair of wings? And do you think that God could use another angel to help pour out the rain? Well, I thought about it later on, and a smile came to my face. And when I tucked her into bed, I got down on my knees and prayed. Lord, when I get to heaven, can I taste the Milky Way? I don't want to come to visit, 'cause I'm coming home to stay. And I can't wait to see my family and meet Jesus face to face. And do you think, Lord, you could use just one more angel to help pour out the rain?
Love you, Lacey.
Buddy, I don't have a lighter, so this will have to do. That's all I have to say.
Thank you, baby.
The songs that you sang for us in the Nashville auditions I liked better, Abilene. That may be a good radio song, and it might do well for you, but I think the one you sang before I liked better.
That's cool.
Buddy, I usually like your more hardcore stuff, but I've been a dad for, I'm a new dad 4.5 months, so... You got me.
You rock, buddy. You got Charlie's heart. Hey, is your daughter Lacey here tonight?
Yeah, she's right over there, man.
Were you looking at her while you sang?
No, I couldn't look at her. I'd cry. Yeah.
Lacey, you got to be very proud, honey.
I got a beautiful family. God's blessing me with a beautiful family.
That's funny. But to vote for Buddy, you can jot down the number that is on your TV screen right now. Remember, you can vote for your favorite when the show ends by calling our toll-free numbers, going online.